As we saw in the team competition, she has a unique routine, choreographed so well, playful, theatrical type of music. She begins with also with a full and double back. Mm. That's the kind of landing you want to have.
This is one of her great strengths, the floor.
She doesn't seem to grow tired in this event, has nice endurance. And as we said in the team competition, she will answer phones, she will do all kinds of antics. And her second tumbling run. Down off back handspring, one and a half, triple twist there. And all of the Romanian women have been very strong mentally.
The Australian girl we saw a moment ago, Kelly Wilson, got a 9-2 for that vault.
Actually, I have mixed up Pauka's routine with Kutina. She actually has more of the balletic style, but she has practiced a great deal. You watch her in warm-up. She works on the ballet. Double back. More of elegance of Tereshkova.
Okay. Laura Kutina of Romania. She's in fourth place coming into this rotation.
Let's watch that full-in double back. This is where the gymnast does a double back and does the full twist on the first back flip. You can't run too far, because if you do, you have a tendency to step out. A difficult tumbling run to control. You have to go up, complete the first twist and the first back flip before your feet even get to the vertical position. And she holds onto it a little bit low there, but she didn't touch her hands. Not too big a deduction, maybe a tenth. She takes quite a few steps, actually, for her last tumbling run and does a double back. She's very high on it and no problem there.
Only 16 years old, and there it is, 9-9 for Laura Kutina, and she is doing herself a lot of good here.
And there's her coach, pretty proud. And
we'll be back with more Olympics in just a moment.